Into the wall until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it. Down, do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah. I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke, Lev.
Oh.
Thank you, FEDRA. Keep going.
Cliff, I hate this building. Keep going down. We're almost at the street. Progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah.
Are you? If I'm being honest, not my best day. Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
FEDRA, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Cliff, let's focus on getting out of here. Holy shit. There are too many demons. Just keep looking for a way out of here.
Thank you. What is that?
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off.
Thank you. See that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
I'm not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
As you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
That's someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay. Thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby. Did you hear about Danny?
I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
The fuck is wrong with you talking to her about that?
Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey. Still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.